Welcome back. Okay. We're gonna go this guy. Let's go. Let's see how we go with the Stygian build. Ooh, attuned. Okay. What are our options? I think I know. That one. Oh, that one. That could save us in a pinch. No spikes. Oh, great. Jesus. What a horrible start. I guess. We need a unit? We need a tank. Okay, here we go. Okay. Another one of them. I want to go. I have to go this way? So that becomes free on that floor. And that becomes one cost. Okay. What do we get? What do we get? Oh. Purge a unit? I think we got a purge a unit. Let's turn one of them into the thingy. Okay, here we go. Let's see how well we do. Kind of want him to die. okay amount of damage. Didn't get what we want. We're gonna die. No. Okay. So. See, that's better. And we want to draw more cards each turn, but we just want to, I think, draw first. We have to go this way. And then we duplicate you. Sweep. Kind of want to do a combo here. Yeah. Okay. Get some armor. Ooh, we'll do that. None of them, because I'm not worried about it. We get to select which one we reform, which is good. Hold on to it. This way. That's a smarter play right there. Okay, what do we got? Which is fine. They got spell shield. We can't give them spell shield. Okay, so, oh, so I do that to bring you back. So then do this. Yes. To do this, this, and this. It's a sweeper. Oh, we're dead. Oh, shit. Oh, well, that's the end of this episode. See, we get halfway. We get halfway, and that's the best we can do. For now, at least. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe for more. The notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!